Namaste, I am Pranay Verma from class 9D from Vishakha Valley. Now I am making craft Rakhi. Required materials are, I am going to tell you about how to make Rakhi. If you have any moisturizer, you can apply a little to the hands and also to the base. To hands, a little is enough. Take a ball of clay, take a scale and press it in any shape. You can do it like this. After the base is ready, we have to attach the thread. We have to stick it. Now take another color of clay for making flower. Now we have to take like this. We have to do it like this, and this we have to roll it like this, and then we have to take a petals. Now for petals, I have taken another color of white color. We have to do like this. First it should be soft. Take small balls, and then we have to petals by preparing it like little. We have to stick to this. After making the petals, we have to take 3 petals and have to stick it like this. Now we have to take the Rakhi, apply glue and spread it. We have to stick each side. We have to stick it like this. I have some more flowers. Three flowers. And these three flowers also we have to stick it. We have to stick it like this. I have 3 flowers attached. It now have green leaves I have made before. These are the green leaves I have some leaves. These also have to stick it. After sticking these leaves, I have some gold beads. Now I will stick it. The Rakhi is done. Thank you for watching. Please like and share. Please.